Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 9 of exercise 10.2. And the question number 9 is, in figure 10.13, XY and X dash Y dash are two parallel tangents to a circle with center O. So a circle is given with center O. And the two parallel tangents are given, xy and x dash y dash. These are the two parallel tangents to a circle with center O. And another tangent AB with point of contact C intersects xy at A and x dash y dash at B. So, this is another tangent AB with point of contact C. Now, you need to prove angle AOB is 90 degrees, this angle. So, to prove angle AOB is equal to 90 degrees, this we need to prove, and in the question, POQ, this is the point of contact of tangent XY and this is the point of contact of tangent X dash Y dash, and POQ is joined. This figure is given. Now we will do proof. Now first of all, one construction is there, join OC. Okay, join this OC. Join OC. Now take triangle AOP and AOC. In triangle AOP and triangle AOC and make them congruent. How? AP is equal to AC, tangents from an external point. AP equal to AC, why? Tangents from an external point are equal, we know that. OA, OA, radius. OA is equal to OA, that is radii of the same circle. And OP, sorry, OA, OA, common. Sorry. OA, OA is common. And OP is equal to OC, radii of the same circle. This is the radius. So, AP is equal to AC. OA, OA common, OP is equal to OC. So the two triangles are congruent by SSS, means side, side, side. And if the two triangles are congruent, then we can write angle 1 is equal to angle 2 by CPC. This we can do, angle 1 equal to 2. Now in the same manner, we can make these two triangles BOC and BQO similarly. We can make them congruent. Triangle BOC is congruent to triangle BOQ. Again by side, side, side. And if these two triangles are congruent, then we can write angle 3 is equal to angle 4 by CP. CP by CP, CP. Now this is equation 1, this is equation 2. By adding equation 1 and 2, just add the two equations. By adding equation 1 and 2, what will happen? Angle 1 plus 3 will become equal to angle 2 plus angle 4. This 1 plus 3 will become equal to 2 plus 4. Now, angle 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. It will be equal to 180 linear pair. Now, we can replace 1 plus 3 by 2 plus 4. Okay? Because we have proved one angle 1 plus 3 equal to angle 2 plus 4. So, it will become double of angle 2 and double of angle 4 will be equal to 180. Take out common. Angle 2 plus angle 4 is equal to 180. Now angle 2 plus 4. This 2 plus 4 will become angle AOB. And this 2 will be divided by 180. So angle AOB will become equal to 90. Okay. So this is the question number 9. I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.